falls, which is roughly where they can reach. Why has my phone just vibrated? Oh my god, out of wood already. I haven't even gone half the way round. Wow, probably just over half. That was like nearly 2,000 wood. That should have been enough to do like 200 blocks. Way to cool down. Trying to figure out why the hell these things are even there. I mean, from what I can see, there's not even an under. Oh wait. There. Is that a hole that might lead through to another one? No, but it does lead to a safe. Whoa, an underwater safe. Where's it gone? I've got to search it. It's a gun safe. Where's it gone? Wait, I've just... Are you kidding me? I've just searched two... Destroyed two trees, and yet no wood. Oh, wait, 651. So why can't I build... Ah, finally. Just didn't refresh. Come on, drop down. Waiting to get into that layer. Wait. Why am I not? Oh, I'm still above. Wait. So close. Oh wow, is that it? Just a few bloody parts. And that is the whole of the underground thing. So there is literally no link to any of the other ones, which makes you wonder how they're appearing. Why they're appearing. No. So, well, I think I pretty much proved it. There is literally no connection. Doesn't explain how they're appearing. Especially the water level. Why is it lower there, but higher there? Find the source of this water. Nope, I literally cannot find source for this water. Now I know I've just expanded that bit, but that side looks to have got bigger. Screw it, wasting time here.
Seriously, sir, right now. Need a fucking smoke, I need a fucking smoke. I wonder if I've got any dragons from when I knocked the fucking ashtray over. But I don't think so. I think I've already picked them all up.